Hello there. Greetings in the name of the Lord. This is Sule Emmanuel. Welcome to Jesus Every Day, Light for Your Daily Path. Our topic today is displacing mountains. This is part one, and our Bible reference is from Matthew 17, verse 20 to 21. Friends, as we go about our daily lives, we will face all kinds of seasons, challenges, obstacles, and all kinds of things. But we must understand that God desires for us to walk in victory, but we need to learn how. Being a Christian does not exempt you from challenging times. Being a Christian does not guarantee that you will not face difficult times. But being a child of God provides you with everything you need to overcome any challenge or opposition. Whatever it is and when it comes, you have the upper hand and advantage through Christ. This is why you should never feel hopeless, feel powerless in the face of any attack or any battle. Dear friends, I'd like you to always remember this, that the power of light is best revealed in the darkness. During difficult times, God's power shines brightest. For every child of God, we do not bow to challenges, we don't bow to adversity, but rather through Christ, we rise in victory, knowing that we have what it takes. The value and the glory of what has been divinely placed in us is best revealed during a storm. God has positioned us for victory. He wants us to displace mountains and to be above in all areas of our lives. I believe that as you meditate on these words, God will speak much more to you on how to displace mountains and feed your faith that all things are possible in God. Please pay close attention to the wisdom push of the day, today's declaration, and our daily Bible reading. I pray that you have a great day, Father, in Jesus' precious name.